People used to tell me that their items just stopped working. Maybe it seemed like that to them. But to me, there's always a reason. Finding a problem is usually easy. Check each part of a machine until you find one that doesn't work. But sometimes, after examining every piece, it appears that each one is flawless. It's not a problem with the parts that are there. This is a case where you suspect a missing piece.